Before disconnecting the main air line that powers the unit, the line must be bled. There is a 1/4-inch purge valve that needs to be opened. This valve will drain the main air hose pressure and the vacuum system. You must shut off the main air from the source or by turning the vacuum on with the main air shut off. Do not remove any lines or clamps unless you are absolutely sure there is no pressure in lines or hoses.